The formal trigger for the beginning of the First World War was the assassination of the heir to the Austro-Hungarian throne, Archduke Franz Ferdinand, and his wife on June 28, 1914. They were shot by Gavrilo Princip, a Serbian nationalist, in Sarajevo. The political goal of the assassination was to detach the South Slavic territories from the Austro-Hungarian Empire and incorporate them into Serbia.